Hey, good morning, afternoon, evening, everybody. A happy Sunday. Let's see. Stream, I see, is lagging, so let me fix that directly. Hopefully. Is that better? Are we doing this again? In game, what's up? Still, I'll fix it. Puppy, hey, good morning. No birthdays today. I don't think so, not on my list. And do you know of anybody? A coffee to be lesser awake. No, I need you, Puppy. Joe the first. Hey, good morning. The clip on the roof and get off my roof. Marco. Hey, good afternoon. Terry, 52k. You're almost responsible for like 10% of all the dukes. And Joe Bart, 10k. If it's not on your list, then nobody. I try, if people tell me, I write it down, but I don't have anybody. Last time was Mark. And now I don't have anybody for the rest of the month, at least. Don't have the mail list here. You should get a bonus. Yeah. Bonus tunas, sure. You can give him bonus tunas. I can't give him dukes. Okay, so let me check one more time. I really don't know. I thought I just fixed it. It's at 60 FPS. Now it's at 60, and then I click on the game. And then it goes down. Well, maybe in game it's different. Stream day 26. And you already beat our record by 3. We're gonna do all the escape stuff. There you go. Tunas, nice.
Evening, John.
Evening, Jimmy.
And there he is. Hello, Terry. The start screen. Ah, maybe it's just the start screen. I hope so. Trees, what are you doing here? Get out of my base. Thank you. Yeah. 60 FPS. Should be okay. Okay. Keyboard, mouse, microphone. And ready. What did we do? We fixed everything already. Looks like it. And then 11 o'clock. Yeah, definitely did everything. It's late already. I guess let's hang around the base, keep all the machine stuff, and then maybe figure a way to somehow aim these. I was thinking about putting fences on these fences. Maybe that will stop them from shooting all the way back there and actually focus fire in there. Not sure if that works. You can try. It shouldn't be too expensive to do that. Lazy. Hey, good morning. 160 FPS. Maybe that's why. It's too crazy to convert to OBS. They did break a fence there. Can fix that. Has to be iron, I guess. Sure, that's just what we need. Do we ever do the backs? No. Have to upgrade some stuff too. This was like this, right? Yeah. Forty-5 minutes. I played it for 7 hours, and I also got kind of bored. Diablo. Let's see what that does. Oh. Iron wire, sure. One each. Yeah, the other stuff. Oh. Go for this wall too. And railway, hello. Fixed everything. Trap chat. Oh, we have the things. Looks like it. I just keep calling traps. I don't know. It's just traps. Developers should change the name. These are traps. Oils. Have to keep an eye on those. Let's call them machines, animal machines, and oil traps. Running low on the good food. How's the farm doing? Is that grown already? We still have farm stuff. We don't, but we made enough. Oh, it's right there. No, still growing. Let's see if you can get this steak again today. And then we're missing wire. Oh wow, that's a lot of iron. Probably don't have the sticks too. That's all the sticks. Definitely need to go for sticks. Yeah, wood probably. Okay. Fuel. We can at least fix that. $250+ fines. Yeah, still. It's 125 stickies. I'm sure we're gonna need more than that. And I guess we have some space for wood. Let's just grab wood. Should bring the small meat. Looks like we just did all this. Maybe just the first. camera ziet. Okay. Did we do the that late? What? Like on day 11 we took this. Wow. Yeah. It's kind of weird. I think I was scared of bears. I didn't want a deer going up here. Sometimes we already get bears here because they are on that ledge. We first had to get the AK and stuff. Let's see if there's some more over there. We have iron, but I always use more. Yeah, it's more. And we'll definitely use the copper. Yeah, my good foods are almost out. We have some spare stuff. We do. And then hopefully the steak. Once we get a pineapple, more iron. Carry the, let's just eat the muffin, roasted pork, and cake. At least we have extra already in case we get hit by a bear. Was Mochi watching, probably. Yeah, that's good. Coffee drinker early today. Hey, good morning. Before they added it, yeah, but day 15 was the first time we everything respawned. I think the first days at least were definitely correct. With all the bushes and trees, some of the blocks in the beginning. Did we? No, that was no, that was we started the save afterwards. I am pretty sure. It's not the same update as the achievements, I think. Almost full, right? Let's grab some trees. Mm. And then if you build fences on fences, I guess they have to be at least stone. But we also need a stone for the balls. I have to just grab some stones as well. Although it's kinda... No, I have some stone already. Machines, sorry, traps. Traps are still working. If you can get some spare oil, then we can try the grenade launcher. I also have to upgrade it, I guess. Till tier 6 should work, probably. Okay. I also need wood for those fences, so that's good. Yeah, bunch more wood close by if we have to. Still working. Two o'clock. Some time left. That's quite a bit of stuff to do there. Now we have some seeds. I think they stopped working. Good. Still have space to get it. Inventory full. One oil. Some stuff away. Check on the farms. Could make another reload for the farms. Is it done? Looks the same. No. That's okay, I think we got 50 extra HP with those 3 foods. Did I upgrade those fences? Yep. I don't know, let's have a look at upgrading the tools and bags. Zombies. too many nuts. Way too much. Felix. Can we still inventory in this game? No, I'm sorry. I had to disable it. Once you see this bar, Felix. Is that showing? You see the delete toolbar thing blinking. If the bar is there, then all those things are active. But I have to disable it for this game. Nordic broke me. But hey, good morning, Felix. How have you been? Oh. Sorry, Mike. And what are we doing? Here we go there. Let's have a look. Let's just take all of that. What are you doing, zombie? Don't destroy my stuff. You did make the move. Ah, I thought something went wrong. Checked out your channel a few times. I haven't seen the stream. But how is life with the students? Yeah. Let's upgrade some stuff. We probably need ingots, plastic, rubber, other ingots, something with wire, I believe, tape. Let's see. So we do need to save one for the upgrades for the grenade launcher, six for this. Oh, the copper. Don't think we need traps for this night. No renters yet. Ah, okay. You're living the solo life. I guess all the corona stuff doesn't really help with that. Not sure if schools are still closed there. So, can upgrade all the bags and the flamethrower, 6 flamethrower, we should do in there, let's do that first. For 8, we need the eagle, yeah. So, we can do the bags. Just the felling axe, it's just 1 copper, let's see if it makes any difference. Then we have 1 biggie left for the grenade launcher. They skyrocket during the corona stuff. They did. Why is that? Is corona destroying houses? To 70% higher prices than before. Done. Okay. Yeah. I have a bunch of finds. And there. Save about 300. Let's see how many sticks that gives us. then. Oh, what else did we have to... the grenade launcher. Let's see if we have enough stuff to make that. In there, I guess. That's all cheap. That's pretty cheap. Just one copper. So one fuse, one gear, and nails. Should have all that stuff. One gear. One copper wire, we can do that. And then the fuse. No. No. Grenade launcher. Yeah, it looks more like a rocket launcher. I'm not sure where the grenade is. Is that a grenade? It's more like an RPG, right? Maybe. I don't see the rock. Yeah, we need to make rockets. Rockets are fuel. Grenades. Sorry. One fuel. Ah, it's not too bad. I get 5 iron. That's quite expensive. Only one. Yeah, we have some extra gunpowder iron. Let's see what this does. Oh wow, we're really slow there. We're sprinting full speed now. I guess upgrading it helps with the speed. Iron and gunpowder. Run, lady, run. I don't know, 26, 130, yikes. It's actually the iron. Fuel is kind of okay. And also a stacks of 8. Oh. That's definitely a rocket. It's not a grenade. Boom. There is some drop. Kinda wanna test it on a flat sir. Let's upgrade it first. And we need all that stuff again. Probably in there. Iron. Take the horde out on the street. No, I've heard about the HP that some zombies have. I can check how much it does. 150. So then you need, let's see, 10 is 1500. You need 100 rockets for one zombie. No, it's not gonna work. A Korean grenade, is that it? Made in Korea too. Don't hear the traps. We definitely need the traps, yeah. We need to get the traps going. If that is a grenade, then these are traps. It's that easy. Inventory. Fuck. Just took all the stuff. Okay, quickly upgrade this as far as possible. Inventory full. What? I already have it on me. Oh. Doesn't make any sense. It's all the same stuff, right? All the bones, I don't think we ever need to use them. Maybe just throw them away. Tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, we have plenty. Tier 4, we have plenty. Oh, we only got the one stack. I guess because this is the last thing we have to update unless we try out some new weapons. Low on ingots. And then one pick. Oh, ducks are quite low. Oh yeah, it's the last one. Now we need the eagle. Perfect. Are we quicker now? Ah, that definitely help. Now she is stumbling instead of struggling. That's weird work. It's like she had a either a really rough night or a terrible shit. Okay. Does it make any difference in damage? 255. Oh, that's pretty good. And the weight. Yeah, it's a lot less. I guess the shooting is the same. Yeah, there is some drop, at least. It doesn't go into space. Well, it kind of does. So that's kind of the furthest we can shoot. It's like, it's probably the same range as those. Cool. Then, quickly, machines. Put all this stuff away. Machines, traps. Should just call them things, and we are always correct. Muffler nurse, hello. Not in our locks, chopped off all the locks. And my farms, are they done yet? We have locks. No. There. Meat to reset them. Farms, are we good? No. Five o'clock. I was kind of hoping to try the fences, but now we have time to do that. Maybe just build on top of those fences, the one we made, maybe the existing ones. If you do it on that side at least, and on that side next to the building, maybe then they are kind of forced to shoot in there. This is gonna be filling up with zombies like crazy. If you can get them to shoot back in there like they did before the update, it's gonna make everything so much easier. And we have some space. Way too much fuel on us. For that, I'm gonna need a bunch of stuff, especially. Well, we don't have to do iron. Now we have enough bolts left. Hello. For 40 bolts. Normal bolts. And then we also need fireballs. Maybe we should do that first, then we know how much we have left to spend. And we probably do need stickies if we turn all this into stuff. cylinder, and then we have 67 left for the balls. And that was gunpowder, ingot, and fuel. Yeah, could do 67 at 670 balls. What was it again? We have 9 trebuchets, 30 each. 270 per reload. Yeah, then we kind of need that much. Let's make 600. Then we should have enough. And then the normal. And the normal balls. We had 440. Again, let's say 300 per reload. 3 reloads, 900. It's 90. I have a bunch of stuff. It's not gonna fit in my inventory, probably. Fifty makes 900 already. Okay, for tonight this should be good. Then we can spend the other stone on the fences. We need for the fences again. Twin log rope. Gonna need quite a few. We have to stack them quite high. Not sure if that actually works there. Don't have that many locks. 43. Maybe quickly go for some more wood. Then we get also branches. It's gonna be hard to test unless we do it completely. And maybe like 3 fences high. Magic balls. Balls of fire. No! What the hell am I doing? I tried escape. Escape didn't work. Panic. Ah, I didn't save. Fuck. Autosave. Good. What time? Fuck, I think we were at 4 o'clock. What were we doing there? Idiot. I'm an idiot. We just made all the balls, right? Just made a jump there. We just... We're missing locks for that. Deja vu. Yeah. Can we fast forward, please? I think I cheated guess. Last time we got 2 and 1. Now we got 2 and 3. Yeah. Let's just get the small meat and we load the big traps. Wolf, you stay there. small meat, forget it, you stay there. And then, I think we were making balls. And that, all the iron into stuff. We do the fine stuff. I hear a Mokche. Hello, Mokche. Where is she? How many bears today? Zero. It's because you were not there. Did we have bears yesterday? Yesterday we didn't play. Did we have bears Friday? And the great balls. What did I say again? 60, so we needed that. Iron ingots. In there. And then, how many of those did we do? We had 440. We need about 900, so another 500. The DD is good. How is the Mokche? Lazy, what the fuck? You're already making Mokche angry. And then we turned all the iron into stuffs for the fences, but maybe. Let's go for some wood and sticks first. I think we're good on stunts. Let's keep a flamethrower there just in case. And there's the upgraded rocket, yeah. That is not a grenade. I disagree. It looks really cool though. And then what's that, a 2x scope? Okay. King's Day, oh yeah. Oh, is that the birthday you mean, Peppy? Did I forget the King's birthday? No, but it's like that. When is that? When is King's Day? That's how much I care about the king. I'm sorry. The king, what is this? Lord of the Rings? Tuesday? Okay. So this is the second year. It got cancelled, right? I guess that should be enough wood for that. I also needed the stickers. Random zombie time. Let's get a few bushes here. Oh yeah. Can you let's wait just for all the zombies. Take them back, I guess. Jen, happy Sunday.
Good morning.
And good morning. 17 months and a 17 month streak. Thank you very much, Jen. How have you been? Light. I have a light. Why is he alone? Is that not a horde zombie? Ah, they're there. Alright, the zombies get in the traps, and then we can try to figure out how to make the boulder. They shoot in there, and they shoot all the way to that car over there. So maybe increase the height of those fences that we already placed, and then along that ledge there. I'm sure they find another target to shoot at, maybe. I'm gonna kind of kill myself doing that because they don't have enough targets. I should be able to fire in there. I'm pretty sure. I think I even had those guys hit me when I was standing here, so I should definitely be able to shoot in there, right? Probably gonna damage these a bit. Where are the zombies? Where did they go? Are the wave zombies? Are they destroying walls somewhere? Seems safe. Oh, and they're there. They were respawns now, I saw the random zombies started running there. There were a few more there. Maybe they got a bit confused when I was... Yeah, they're there. There you go, zombies get in there. And then we need all the stuff to turn the fences at least into stone. So lots of rope and twin blocks. We can do rope. And twin blocks. Is that the last one? Okay. Not sure what we need for the stone upgrade. I think we needed a wire. Oh, and the machines are out again. Just a bit slow. Yeah, I think they get a little bit confused when we're first standing here. Then we make the jump there, then they don't know exactly where they have to go, maybe. not enough maintenance kits. Damn. O'clock. I think that's enough time, right? Let's try going this way. How well? Hey, happy non-weekend.
They're here.
And he is here. Yeah, it's just a bit crooked there. Not sure how that will work. Shit, I have to be on there. Let me jump here. No. I think you cannot. Oh, you can. Good. So you would think. If you make these fences higher. See if that actually works. I think we tried it. Maybe not. Shit. Damn it. Oh. It does work. It's really weird because this is. Yeah, so it's not gonna be a straight line. They shoot in there, it's okay, I guess, because the zombies should kind of cluster together there. So maybe try this side first, see if we can stop them from shooting that way. Fence on a fence. Does that snap on each other? No snapping options. Does there? Zombie. Not a UA wave zombie. No, I'm here. I am right here. Ah, should we try rocket launcher maybe? It should set them this way to class. Can we get some distance? Not sure what the radius is, but let's not kill ourselves like that. Boom. Yeah, you see, they get set on fire, just like the flamethrower. They don't really move or attack. Initial damage is pretty high, 255. And then they also get burnt and do a little bit of damage. It's mostly the stun that's good. Okay, let's try it again. Maybe for tonight we should just see this side, see if we can stop them shooting that way. Not sure how high. Yeah, we moved. Search for zombies. Oh, the sands. Yeah. The FIPS ends. Why does it snap there, though? Fuck snapping. Yeah, but we cannot get there. You're not. Snapping? Why are you doing that? wouldn't let me from this side. Yeah. Fuck. Hello. Quiet. Machines are still going. Kind of hoping to build it on this fence. They're not really attacking the others, but I guess why not use it? Something like that. It's gotta be way higher. Because they easily shoot over it. Can we do something like that? Do we have to make stairs? Yeah. Parkour. No. Shit. I'm gonna have to do a lot of stuff with stairs, I guess. It's cheap. That's the one there. Yeah, let's go Fortnite style. Is that in the way? It shouldn't. Ah, now it snaps. That's good. But not there because fence is weird. It's gonna look really weird. You need to be higher. How do we do that? Can we build a stair on the fence? Damn it. Now we have to walk around. Cartoons, hello. Oh, we could do that, of course. Fence on fence on fence. Is that kind of straight? That should be straight. And then it snaps there. Is that gonna be high enough? We have to be higher. They're not shooting over the building, but now we are about the same height as the building. We have to upgrade it to stone at least. Wire and tombstone and cement. Lots of fence. What? Cement, tombstone, and wire. Tombstone was this. And normal wire, right? In there. It looks quite special. Not sure how much that holds back. Can they still shoot over it? You would think so, right? It goes with a curve, or is it a straight line? I really don't know. We'll see. I don't think they'll destroy it, so we won't lose any stuff. special. If they shoot in there, it probably does go lower. But if they shoot there, it's kind of okay. It's an easy target on that side there. Yeah, especially those on the far side. They will just shoot there. Kind of want to go higher there. The birds. It's tall, yeah, but it's about those things. Not sure how they fire exactly. Does it go with a huge curve, or does that is it just straight into the zombie from there? You don't really see the balls flying. Mostly see the impact. Let's just keep it like this. See if it makes a difference. If I still see them shooting there, then we have to make it higher. Demolish. Let's check my farms real quick. Could really use the stake. These are all good. If they're gonna be shooting in here, they're gonna damage the fences. I think Chris said last time they do about one damage. Oh, that was the dynamite. Not sure if there's a difference between dynamite and those balls. Yeah, can do that later. And the machine stopped. For you, all balls are dynamite, Mortje. Farm. Are we done? Yeah, but should have to reload stuff. Give me those pineapples. I mean, you know, there's like a, what did he say? 50 reloads and he had like 7 or something. Is there a chance you get like 5 pineapples in one in one load? Inventory full. Shit. Don't see any pineapples yet. No. How are we full then? Just a little bit of everything. Yeah. Do need some sticks just in case. Pineapple, where are you? Pumpkins, lots of pumpkins, Mokjai, but it's not what we need. 2 balls and a stick of dynamite. Wow. No. No. Fuck it, maybe next reload. 10 o'clock, we're almost there. The last 2 waves were getting busier, so maybe today is the day of another terrible wave. We'll see. We are kind of prepared. What did we do here? It's iron. Put it in the wrong chest. Stone and wood. I really want to go for some sticks. Zombies. Well, at least we can make enough of the other food. Oh shit, only 1 hour left. I really, really want sticks there. Let's see if there's anything left there. Just did that part, went up there kinda. Let's go a little bit further. Bushes. I hate being low on bushes. Sticks. I guess we can turn stuff back into the original stuff, then we get some sticks back. Zombie, no time. Iron. Yep, all the bushes have respawned there. Zombies. Pumpkins in a steak platter? Could be. I think so, yeah. You always get more pumpkins than pineapples. Maybe it's also an ingredient for something else that's good. Okay, so. Bushes are enough. And then a couple there. Almost there. We have to get back there. I'm sure we can find a way to get enough sticks. Zombies walk around. Stick check. How many do we got? 404. And then some vines. Guess we can turn the spare vines. Save 100 at least for stuff. And then 100 more sticks. Okay, we're good. Yeah, when it's time, we need to start loading the. Oh, more sticks. Let's just take it all. And we need some emergency repair stuff. Not too much. I need space for the balls. Rope, nails, rebar, lights, ingots. Probably need a few. Rebar. It's a lot of wire. Iron wire is enough. Zombies, don't destroy blocks. Just get in there. In the stir-fried vegetable recipe. I'll check it out. Is it good? And then we need stone stuff. That is way too much cement. Too much trimstone. Too much bricks. We need some planks. And some lumber. And some of those. Planks, lumber, and some rebar. It's time. I have to load the things. Balls. What if we do like 8 cheap balls, and then in one of them, somewhere in the center, the fireballs. Maybe the combination is good. Let's make this one the fireball thing. See where they shoot. Are they avoiding the wall at least? Or you kind of see them flying, but it's hard to tell. Looks like they're focusing on that side. They're not really going behind it, I think. Are they? Yeah, they still are. Might be the ones on the right. Think it's better? I don't know. Ah, I need to bring all the fuel and some extra iron. Let's do that. Should be enough fuel, right? You go there, you can try that thing, food there, and then a hammer, just in case there. 570. Let's just turn it all into fuel. 80. Yeah, I think they're a bit more focused now. And they're chopping trees there. And iron. Should be enough iron. Some space and some junk from the bushes. Definitely need to keep the first traps going. If they break one, they're gonna break more. Don't jump. These traps are out. Sticks. It should be enough. Save too? Yeah, we can do that just in case. Save. I think if shit happens, maybe just load the autosave. If there is one. Too light actually. This light is kind of in the way. Can't see. Oh boy, if I destroy the wrong block, I think it's highlighted. Yeah, it's always scary. Now we can see. Yeah, that's better. It's a bit darker, I'm sorry. still can see enough? Okay. Yeah, especially when it's full of zombies, it's so hard to see if you're highlighting a trap. You can't even see if the trap is still there. Yeah, the light's there. And the balls are out. Definitely need to keep them going. So it was less than an hour. They shoot 30 balls. Yeah, you're there. And then fireballs there. O'clock. Flamethrower maybe a little bit later. I'll pretend I didn't see that. What was it? Destroying the light. We got so many extra. And no pumpkins were involved, so it should be okay. They're hitting the wall actually. Trying to shoot there. In there. That's the goal. We need to shoot in there. I'm not shooting there at all. I don't think the wave comes from that side this time. Yeah, butchers. Butchers are left. Maybe this is an easy wave. All kinda good. Not really. Before 2 o'clock they all need to be working and we can focus on this side. Yep, so let's start by reloading everything here. And when we get to the other side, maybe the flamethrower. And fireballs are ready. The repairs are not as important here yet. And there they are. The longer we wait with the flamethrower, the more fuel we save. If it's too late, gonna be too busy in here. So far, why are zombies walking that way? Oh yeah, I do wanna check all the blocks here. So keep the zombies on fire so they don't jump. 90%, let's just repair everything here. Fences are all good. Okay, fuck it. Let's go flamethrower. Can't wait any longer. And the balls are out. Let's maybe reload half of them. With the good balls. Or maybe 3 of them so far. So those 3 fireballs. That's how these three shoot in there. Now it's really quiet because they are stopping it. Maybe we should quickly check on the other side. Still, if we walk here, zombies tend to jump there. Oh. These are kind of good. Didn't really get used much yet. No, it's a waste. Let's not do that. Focus on this side. Still 1 o'clock. We were a bit early, I guess. O'clock. Should we go all fireballs? Maybe let's do these three. No, it's not fireball. Here. So 6 fireballs and the others the normal ones. Full reload. No. There. And then the flamethrower again. Alright. It's quiet. Really, really quiet. I don't trust it. What's happening? Are they breaking my base on the other side? Easy so far, yeah. I'm gonna be happy. When I see the counter reset and it's still quiet, then I'm happy. Bridge maybe real quick. Seems like that. Now it's getting laggy. I think it's coming now. No repairs. Bridges are fine. These blocks, maybe quickly this block. No, didn't damage it. YOLO. Now it's laggy. Here they come. Not to even lag, I feel a lag coming. Oh my, Steam overlay is not working again. Can't see the FPS. Yeah, now it's getting busy. Let's get them a bit further into the base so they don't all stack up there. I do need to reload them though. Kinda stuck on themselves there. They just aggroed with the first. No! Crash. Ah. Not sure if there was an autosave, but we also did a save in the beginning of the wave. Hello. Task manager. Why? It went so well for so many nights, and now it says no. Let's see, did it update? It's weird. Usually it takes a while, now it's instantly finished. Okay. Tengyang, hello. I come in for out game. Yeah, crash. And if the FPS is shit now, I can't do anything. Last time it was also shitty in the main menu. Let's hope. Wait, let's just do our thing we always do. First the game, then OBS, in de chat. Fuck, nou het is even lower. Sorry if FPS is shitty, but I can't do it in game. Auto, I think we lost like 20 minutes or something. It's okay. Probably baby fireballs, yeah. That could be it. Maybe. So what did we do? Did we reload the balls already? 20 minutes, I think we did. Oh. We just went for that one. That was okay, right? Are we good? It's still quiet. Not sure if we reloaded it. I think we did. Huh? Why is he shooting? No, he's shooting correct, right? Yeah. Thought he was aiming to the right. And now it gets laggy. Let's maybe burn them. So we can reload the first two up there. And repair and let them go further into the maze. So it's not too busy there. Now it's really laggy. Stream is fine, 60 FPS. It's just a game. Yeah, these are all the boss zombies. I have to set them on fire to be able to reload there without them jumping, so they're gonna stack up there a bit. Good. Now they need to move further into the base. Then again, not too far, otherwise they will stack up at the bridge. And then we have the same problem there. Counter reset. It's still 2 o'clock. That's okay, I think. Maybe. We have to burn them to get there. See, they're already jumping when we stand there. Almost at. It's really the first trap they're going for. I haven't played this game for so long. There are many updates, don't you? Give it a try. It got better. Look, we have a rocket launcher. Flamethrower is still doing its thing. Yeah. Don't lose it. Not sure how many are still coming. Should we take a peek? Still going at least. Are these the normal ones already? They are. Good. I think we're okay. Famous last words. The lag is getting less. Resource respawn also, yeah. Parkour in it. It's getting more quiet. Still a few, I guess. We do need to keep the flamethrower going a bit. There's gonna be too many normal zombies in there. It's gonna be an issue too. Almost out. Yikes, I used a lot of fuel this time there. Trap, then break. Jarek. Hello. Car, not yet. No, they're talking about vehicles, but it's not in the game yet. Car respawn. Oh. Oh boy. Don't do that, zombie. Just go in there. And get all the straps in the back are out. We made it through that far. Careful. And I can't go there. And we need to save these traps. Yikes. Is it still there? I think so. I think I reloaded it. Traps work. At least they fixed the bug where the cutters are not spinning. I'm really, really happy with that. In the beginning still, they're not moving forward. Let's hope they don't break the block on the other side. The wall is still there. I can't see what I'm selecting. It's somewhere there. No, it's gone. It's gone. One trap out. It's okay. We can manage that. Sam Bryn, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome, Sam. I think they got one trap. Eventually they're gonna get through there if we don't repair the other side. Yeah, one cutter is gone. It's okay. Okay, then we can't stand there. Not too bad. You can do it. Now I really wanna check on the other side real quick there. Make sure they didn't destroy those blocks. Yeah, these are all out. It's understandable. Maybe if you just do the first three or something. You can go back and save the traps in the front. This should hold them back again. Oop. Flamethrower, are you done? Stop shooting. Yeah, only one trap gone. Good. Easy, kinda easy. Always scary there. And let's see if there's a big change in loot bags on that side. Let's see if the walls work there. Kinda curious. Condition it, that's true. Yeah, we don't really have 20 condition food or 30. So we have the three of those. No, we're good. Just had the wave. That's it. Kinda easy. Maybe we could tell by the look, barely any bags there. Maybe we can tell by the amount of research papers that we get every day. Oh wow, look at that. Maybe it did work. Flamethrower killed a few in there, and then mostly here, of course. Still in the beginning. That's good. Okay, let's put the balls away. Yeah, we did save a lot of balls there. Especially the flaming ones. Let's see if the fences are still okay. I think they broke a fence at the end. Just the little wave zombie. Didn't do much there. It's the extra walls below. Didn't really keep an eye on. Ah, they got this wall. Didn't pay attention to that. Still not bad so far. Big ways, yeah. We can't make it bigger actually. I wish we could, but if the zombies have to walk too far to get to you, they ignore the path and they just start destroying any blocks they see closest to you. I think there is like, or it used to be at least 58 blocks. Let's say this thing is one block, or this thing. They walk 56 or something in the 50s. Max to get to you. So I should count it at some point, see if it's still the same. Traps are out. Let's do that first. We should have the stuff. We did use a bunch of oil there. If we don't stick around the base, it's gonna be hard to get it. Unless we... unless we just make 10 of those machines and then we only have to do it once a day. And then we could go for the escape stuff. It's gonna cost quite a bit of copper and iron to do that. Where do we start with all this stuff? Maybe start with fixing stuff there and pick it up. Some space, I wanna see how many nodes there. We have 2150. You know what? We're never gonna use that many nodes. If we just drop everything. Somewhere there. Bye bye. Is there only one way in? Yeah, one entry in it. We focused everything. I'll show you there. Well, this is the entry to the to our traps. And then we made some sort of funnel here. With an existing existing fence. Birds getting shot there. So this little opening is the only opening. They broke this wall and the wall over there. But even if they do so, it still doesn't really matter. Yeah, you just make you make some sort of maze for them to walk through with only one way to walk. Bunny. And hope they're dead when they are at the end, when they get to you. It's the second time they broke this fence. Not sure how else. Maybe it's the bull shooting it. They did make it this far. Yeah. Only a couple of loot packs there. And it's probably mainly because the zombies didn't came from that way. It's gonna be a bit random every night. But the other side had quite a few. Yeah, I also tried to go for this one. Let's check all of these. 78. Yeah, it's weird. This is full with zombies, and yet they don't attack the sides. It's perfect with the flamethrower just to stop them. It's just really expensive. Yeah, let's grab the bags on the other side there. They did break a wall there. Let kind of forces them to go to this side. Otherwise, they don't get hit by the cutters there. Oh, 2%. And what about this block? 62, yeah, the walls definitely help. And the next ones are a little bit better. And, 59. And then it gets a little bit better every block. 92, yeah, so we don't need them there yet. The other side, they barely hit because they really... They know they have to go this way, so they don't pay attention to this. It got hit by the jumpers, I guess. Don't really go for these either. And then the loopbacks there. I think the wall helped. I can try making it bigger. If they keep doing this, I'm happy too. But it would be amazing if at least some of them would only fire near the entrance. I guess technically you wouldn't even need the flamethrower then. Yikes, that's the most we ever got here. That's good. Perfect. No car response yet. Let's see if they did shoot some this way. I think I saw some trees laying around. Yeah, they shot trees. And but no zombies. At least they didn't kill him. Maybe further that way. Will they shoot that far? Oh yeah. Just the one iron block. We need to heal a bit. 7. Ow. That side. Like we took all the cars. Thought when we were running around here. We saw some more iron blocks. Is that on the other side? Pigeons, right? We needed pigeons. Pigeon. Wait. The papers, yeah. It goes per bag. If you pick up 10 bags, it goes back through bag and not everything stacked. Same with the bushes, if you keep hitting them. I think there was iron somewhere. Or was that up there? How many sticks did we have left, by the way? We had like 500. 240. Yeah, we're using quite a few. But it works. Where were those blocks? It's where we were cutting trees all the way there. Flotilla, yeah, that's definitely a good improvement. One hit bushes. Streaming. Let's not waste too much time on that. You do need to upgrade the research completely though, so it's gonna take a bit before you can do it. To a zombie, it's basically the same, I think. Doesn't really change much. Okay, quickly reload all the traps, I guess. We need meat for the next.
Evening, John.
For the next farm, you lad. Who is there? Magician, hello. Let's just reload all the small traps and get the small meat. And we should be able to make at least 6 pesticides. Or did we still have meat? We only need 6. Grab it all. Maybe today we can at least start clearing the way to the hospital. Next one was the hospital, right? Yeah. No, that's random zombie time. These guys are way tougher. Yeah. And there are a few of them. Let's just let them go into the traps while we sort our stuff. Shit, machines are out there. We're gonna be full. Ah, they go in there now. That's not good. Quickly. Not enough materials. What did I have? It's not showing. Fuck it. Zombie. Walk around. We're done with repairs. Did we check everything? We didn't. Few coming walking around, maybe start by doing this. Sadness. A massive base, yeah. Well, the outlines are still the same, I think. Just play some balls around it. I don't think we can fit many more traps in there. We can place them on the bridges, but it's kind of scary because if they destroy bridges, it's all going to shit. No, don't upgrade that. Don't need that yet. Okay, let's just walk through it from the start and grab all the stuff. Yeah, we fix these from the other side. Yeah, we can do that later. But let's see how many bags we get total. I guess that's a way of keeping score. I think they should increase the radius where you pick up stuff. What's that? Another bird got caught in a trap. Yeah, all of these we can easily reload at some point. And I guess starting here, we just repair and reload them all. Don't think the small waves will get this far. Yeah, these things just help them stop in the beginning. Later they're out and then they just run past it. They also don't attack it at least. It's just a little buffer, I guess. This is an easy site to check these. They shouldn't be damaged. No, it's just the cutters. I guess let's do all the cutters. We did reload it the first, maybe five. Alright. And they go this way. Stairs didn't get hit. And this block barely. Guess these walls a bit more. 81 and probably repaired it already. Yeah, these walls are hard to see from up there. But if they break it, they go through the cutters. Don't think they have a... They have a way to get there though. But they also don't have a way down. Not sure what they do exactly when they get stuck in there. Well, they shouldn't jump in there to start with. Yeah, just get hit a bit. Why did he die there? He shouldn't be on that side. this was quite important. I didn't touch it. There's no way through there. That's not supposed to be there. There should be a wall there. It just walks straight through. What? Did they destroy it, or was that like that from the beginning? I think there was one stuck behind it, and this is then the quickest way. Shit, it's kind of tricky, because then they don't go through the whole pendulum thing, they skip this whole part, and they still have to go through here, but that's the only reason this got used, probably. Okay. Keep an eye on this wall. We need titanium walls. Bunny, run. What we do need to get in there though. Let's see what they did here. Bunny, you have a pet. It feels like a waste of sticks, but if we get a big wave, they're gonna use it all. Not enough materials. Oh wow, it was 170 sticks. No, I think we dropped some off. Machines still doing their job. And then we were here. Yeah. They get hit, they don't really get used, so they hit them from below, even with the wall there. So they walk through here, get spiked, and hopefully get knocked off by the pendulums, and they have to start all over. I think the machines are out, let's quickly reset them. No more kits. Let's grab a few kits. The crazy word random, yeah. Well, 27, we had 21, right? Yeah. He said maybe tonight. If it's not tonight, or maybe we can just handle a big horde now. We're too good, Mokcha. And a little bit too much cloth. I guess if we have a full chest, we can just drop stuff. And there. Hey, Chewy, hello. Lara Croft, yeah, I hear all kinds of people saying all kinds of different things. Actresses, games. She kind of looks like the Resident Evil lady, I guess. She looks like Mokcha. I think she was inspired by Mokcha, the mother of the... How do you say that? of of the biggest fan of the best zombie killer in the world. That must have been it. She doesn't have red eyes, she does lights. Shit, I don't want to change the settings there. No, not gonna do it. It could be red. And then, always, kids, we're doing kids. Is that it? Yeah, if they make kids. So, rubber. Cloth. And leaves from the nuts. What? I just dropped everything, right? And we already have 2,000 nuts. And there should be a little bit left in there. 2,000, that must be a big wave, right? Let's see how much we get total. Now I'm curious. Okay, quickly reload, reset this. We only have to do the last part there. Can check the blocks here easily. Let's make sure this is all completely full. Not sure if one of these go out, the whole pendulum comes down probably. We already repaired this side, shouldn't be hit that much. '96, '94. No. Okay, so no check, should be it. 2,310. Okay, let's keep that in mind for the next one. 2,300 nuts.